We just finished the patina and got it all numbered, got the doors numbered with the old vintage lettering, and then the patina turned out badass, and then we got it clear coated. You see how the patina turned out. And then welded some old barn hinges on there for the trunk. Turned out pretty sick. All the patina is all finished on the body. Everything's clear coated. I think it turned out pretty tight.